to the church, the Lord would say, for this is an hour, this is a season where I'm building the great and mighty platform. For the Lord says collectively all over this land and all over the world, the Lord says platform is even that that's upon my heart. For the Lord says I'm building an avenue that my word will go forward through the church as never before. And the Lord says that even in this hour, 2018, intimacy church is even that that's upon my heart. I'm birthing and building and raising up a people in the midst of intimacy, says the Lord. Know that I'm waving out my hand, I'm stretching out my hand of intimacy all over my sons and my daughters, even in the hour, says the Lord. For it's even in that intimacy, says the Lord, that you'll go down. You'll go down in humility. You'll realize who you are. And in that humility, says the Lord, I will cause my people to cry out for me. And as they cry out for me, I'll raise them up even to the platform that I place them upon, even in this hour, says the Lord. And the Lord says, sons and daughters, even as I place you on that platform, you're going to see mantles. Mantles falling upon China, mantles upon the U.S., mantles upon Canada, mantles falling all over this world and all over the land, says the Lord. For truly I am raising up an ironclad church. I'm raising up a church that has heart. I'm raising up a church that has my heart. I'm raising up a church that carries my belly and my anointing deep down inside. And truly, you'll see even the reversal of that that the enemy has done, even in my church, says the Lord. And to Eagle Worldwide, I see you as stallions even upon the horizon. I hear the sound of the hoofs. I hear the thunder. I feel the ground rolling and shaking now. Even my stallions that I've raised up in the belly of this ministry, says the Lord, I've caused you to come into alignment one with another. Even a spirit of unity is what I'm releasing upon you. For even in this hour, the devil would seek to break apart unity. But the Lord says it won't happen. Hold fast to unity. Hold fast to humility, because even that breaker anointing Eagle Worldwide is even that I'm releasing upon you. Forerunners going forward, I'm sending you to do the dirty work as it is. The breaker anointing, I'm sending you to break apart the power of the enemy. I'm sending you to clear the land. And the Lord would say, Eagle Worldwide, I'm causing you to be land clearers. You're going to go into areas now and you're going to clear the land. There will be those ministries coming behind you because the land has been cleared. And even that you have gone, even in the future, they're coming up behind, says the Lord. For this is an hour, Eagle Worldwide, where you'll see that breaker anointing. You'll see that deliverance anointing. You'll see that prophetic anointing. I'm turning up the volume dial. I see a radio and I see the hand of the Lord upon the dial. And the Lord says, I'm raising up a sound even in your belly. I'm raising up a sound even in your voice. I'm going to shock even you, says the Lord, because when the sound comes out, you're going to say, I never knew it would be like this. New ground, new territory, new sound, even in 2018 for Eagle Worldwide, says the Lord.